When you go to the library, you expect to find information, but one customer got a different kind of surprise. A Twitter user tweeted this picture a couple days ago. He said his wife checked out a book from Carnegie Mellon Library and found a snake.